And from here, what I'm going to be doing, I'm doing multi-directional jump hops and then using the medicine ball to switch. But I'll just show you a basic version you can start with. You can just do a 3D lunge where you just from here go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, like that. And then from here, next progression will be just with the hops like this. Next progression will be this. And then what I'm doing, I'll see how many I can do in 20 seconds. So nice and quick. It's really fun. Feel that speed up. Get nice and deep in the lunges. Keeping that core nice and strong. And then 20 seconds of loading. And then my rest period is when my training partner's going. Just doing the straight lines. Shifting over, keeping the spine nice and tall, core strong. You just want to go for that strength power. So keeping it inside 20 seconds. Nice and quick. And this is where your base of solid lunges comes in. You get all that tissue tolerance, nice core stability. That's awesome. Then from there, we're just going into 20 seconds. Passing as many as we can, nice and quick. So nice and close from 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So from there, I'm just doing 15 of just the throwdowns, squat throwdowns. I'm really getting the ball, got the head. Really bring the ball above the head. Really smash it down, get in a nice strong position. Really using that core. Arms to stretch out above the head. Nice and solid. And from there we go straight into the lateral throws. We're staying nice and close. Keep it a bit quicker. Trying to keep that ball moving. Just doing 12 to 15. Each side. Really using your legs, legs, hips, core arm. Legs, hips, core arm. Decelerate, accelerate. So load, unload. Really using that outside leg.